My name is Andreas Gie, and my favorite field of photography is nature photography in a common sense, but I love to focus on landscape photography, especially in wilderness and remote areas. I started to transition to Olympus about 2.5 years ago, and for 2 years now I'm working exclusively with Olympus gear. If you have the chance to take photos in remote and wilderness areas, for me it's very important to have a real wide angle with you. The 7-14 is sealed, very robust, has an excellent sharpness, and you can see almost no distortion. For example, yesterday we had a situation, you know, this is Okavango Delta, it's all around is wet and muddy, and there was a buffalo skull, and this buffalo skull combined with this great landscape is telling a story. And so for that I'm using a wide angle to show the skull and show the environment, where is it in, where you can find it. And in this situation I was not able to use a tripod. I walked to that point and moved around a little bit to find a good composition, and I was really very flexible. And also because the image stabilizer is working great with that lens, so you can take photos down to 0.5 seconds without a tripod. And this is additional freedom, and that's the key for such photos.